The general rhyme section has now finished. We're now going to begin the body section. It's best to start at the head and work your way down the child's body.
Head and face rhymes encourage awareness of self and capabilities.
When reciting this next rhyme, I often give parents instructions the first time around, and then I repeat it without the instructions the second time. Knock at the door, knock on your child's head. Pull the bell, pull a tuft of hair. Peek in. Use your index finger on the side of the child's eyes. Lift up the latch. Use your finger to gently push up on your child's nose. Walk in. Walk with your fingers into the child's open mouth. Take a chair. Pinch one cheek gently. Sit down. Pinch the other cheek gently. How do you do, Mrs. Brown? Gently tug on the child's chin. Let's try that one more time. Knock on the door. Pull the bell. Peek in. Lift up the latch. Walk in. Take a chair. Sit down. How do you do, Mrs. Brown? Here's another fun rhyme. I winker, Tom tinker, no smeller, mouth eater. Chin chopper, chin chopper, chin chopper. Guzzle whopper! And give your child a great big tickle in the tummy. Woo!